And the bloom. The bloom works way better for the varmint rifle if you're trying to aim really quick. Because if you... I don't know if you guys have that, I don't know if you guys have that,
oh.
Are we not killing each other anymore? Or are you guys just... Oh, okay.
Oh, you bitch!
Oh, shit. Motherfucker, dude.
Go to sleep, motherfucker! Oh, go to sleep, God. Motherfucker! Oh, yeah! Oh,
you to death, man.
How do you I am out? Too bringing it oh. in here, bitch, and you can give me more!
There you go, right in the mouth.
Yeah, crazy
right
kill mouth.
You keep talking shit, and I'll shoot your fine establishment to the ground!
Oh god, who the fuck are you? Dude, I just killed you! Oh!
The fuck?
Oh,
what did you do with that gun, you fucking
I
pussy?
Don't
what did you do with that gun?
I don't know. What
oh,
the
you
fuck?
You fucking your damn lasso! What are you doing with the damn lasso?
Oh god.
You fucking
oh, god.
Son of a bitch.
I can't do nothing!
I'm gonna show you. The fuck out!
The fuck is
I'm
happening?
I'm trying to put the goddamn box away so I can box, and it won't let me fucking box!
Orange executed crazy.
Yeah, Orange just fucking bashed my head on the staircase.
There's no head on this one.
Yeah,
you
I
do?
Shot it off. Shot it with a shotgun.
Well, fuck. I ain't fucking
bitch.
With you.
Fucking
old stupid ass
bitch.
Hag, where's your heart? Just two headless. Three headless.
Go behind the building, there's a lot more headless.
Oh?
No!
Motherfucker, you bitch, you choke him out! Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm pickled red, bitch! What? Stop blocking me. Whoa!
Oh, shit!
You just...
What the hell? I was just spectating! And you just randomly punched
me? God damn, dude.
Alright, somebody needs to call this guy a cab. Somebody call a cab.
Call a
Oh, shit, what the hell?
Oh no! What'd you do to him? Orange, you kicked him!
I just hogtied him. But I think we should go to a new saloon because this one's abandoned now.
Okay.
Nobody wants to drink there anymore for some reason. I don't know.
What happened to you?
Yeah, now we're all in the back. Oh, and I just got fucking flung out.
Somebody just fucking got lifted out of there.
I mean, I'm fine.
Are you? Oh, my God. We're going through the... Oh, no, we're not.
Wait. They're alive.
One horse.
Two
no,
horse.
I have both horses.
Yeah.
On my screen, only one horse got up. Oh my god.
Did you see that?
One horse is running and the other one is dead, just dragging along.
Really?
Oh my god!
Orange, can I ride, bitch?
You want to ride, bitch? That's a weird thing to ask.
No.
I'm gonna save that.
No, but for real, can I ride, bitch?
Yeah, get on.
Alright. My horse is tuckered out.
No, you can't fucking ride.
Oh, fuck
bitch.
You.
Get out of here.
You motherfucker. You got me. You got me, alright? You got me. Fuck you. Fucking ass, Blake.
Okay, it's dead. You can do whatever you want to the body, Blake.
Oh, God. We're gonna have to fucking blur it out now.
My horse is shit, no! I should never get off my horse!
There goes Spike!
I gotta get to the post.
you gotta get to the post. What? Yeah, there's plenty of posts all around the map, Spike.
So I can fast travel you.
There's a fast travel literally north of you.
We are literally
right next to it.
Down the road from you, bro.
You're right next to a fast travel.
Yeah, and he's...
I'm here. Yeah, I'm about to go to it.
But where you can't fast travel to us, Spike. We're right down the road.
Hey, God damn it. I'm just fucking... Fast horses and goddamn motherfucking...
Fuck it.
Hey, listen. Do you really think we're going to be able to manage to record some clips right now with the way this is going right now? I don't think we're going to get shit
hey,
done.
That'd be like a good clip, like a good trailer clip. Like, what the fuck is he doing, man?
Yeah, no shit.
You know exactly what you're doing. You're fucking playing with yourself up there.
Yeah, no shit.
Get off your horse. I'm going to try to kill it.
Oh, God. Hey, you can just make clips of me being dude.
Wait, shoot his horse again. It looked like the bullets went towards me when you did that.
What?
When you shot his horse?
Oh god, my horse.
Look at his horse! Look at it! It was just
crazy, look at my horse!
How did it kill yours but not his?
You better res my fucking horse!
How does that happen?
Why did you throw dynamite right next to me?
I threw it under his horse!
I told you to shoot it, not throw dynamite at it!
Fuck, man, this shit's stupid. I don't want throwing that. You fucking nerd.
Just jump off the bridge with it.
You're right. Can I do it? Yep.
It's just gonna kill you, and then...
I have a jump square, right?
Yeah, square. Yep. And...
Later!
Oh, there you go! Like, in all actuality, gravity should be throwing us down this mountainside right here.
Oh god.
Spike's gonna be the one to fall down the mountain.
No, uh-huh. It's gonna be all of us.
Oh no!
Oh!
Friendly fire was on, Orange!
Fuck! What happened?
Fuck!
No!
Hey, my horse lives! Oh wait, no, my horse is sliding down the mountain right now.
Is he alright?
Nope, my horse didn't live.
Ragnar!
Whose horse is this? Who's dead?
Ragnar! Don't worry, Ragnar, I got you, buddy!
Damn, shit just went south fast.
But I heard the...
Will not let me.
I can't even shoot my own horse, so... Alright, he stays... This is now Ragnar Cliff.
Okay.
Or Ragnar Peak.
Dude, my horse is on a little rock, perched up. You see me?
Take note, boys and girls, whoever's watching this video.
No, not you,
Ragnar
Siri, go
Peak,
away.
Right there.
Sorry, Spike Mr. O-Tech. Just trying to help.
What the fuck?
Snow, if you ever come across this mountain, you might see this horse just chilling up here. It's his.
Yeah.
He owns it.
Ragnar!
The legendary Ragnar. He's invincible.
What are we doing?
We're coming down the hill. We're going out. There's a little,
Look how invincible he is.
I want to see if the bones are there in online.
What the fuck?
I just see a smoke cloud. Pop up off the top of the mountain.
And he just gets up like nothing happened. Look at that. Wait, what? Were we done with this? Oh, sorry. He's trying to last
him. I see a big one.
You got it.
Oh my god!
Are we actually gonna go do what we were set out to do in the first place?
I have no idea. I don't even remember what we were supposed to do in the first place. Let me catch a ride. I'm gonna go smoke.
Uh, Oh my god. Well.
Yeah, that's cool.
And now we gotta wait for Orange to get back because he's not on my horse.
Huh? That Orange is mine.
What is Orange doing out in the middle of the swamp? Yeah, I have the same question, like, how did you end up in the middle of the swamp?
That's what I was saying.
What?
There's like fucking gators and shit everywhere. Like, how the fuck did I end up here? You guys never left Saint Denis? I got on the horse with you. What happened?
We never left Saint Denis.
So how did I get here?
We don't know.
You guys literally left me like... Somebody kidnapped me and fucking placed me in the fucking swamp and you guys didn't even see it.
Well, I mean, you were by my horse and then
oh,
I went to the
wow. Wow. I'm saving that clip. He thought you were getting away. He thought you were getting away, huh?
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, somebody just picked up my cleaver, I think.
Me?
Oh, God. Gotta... Hey, quit struggling! Quit your struggling! Boy! Boy! Okay, now, I swear to God. Quit!
I want my cleaver back.
I'll give you my cleaver back. Or I'll give you mine, and since... There, it's right there.
Alright.
Now I want my cleaver back! I said we go, let's go put him in a pig farm, in a pig pen.
No, I know what we're gonna do with them. Orange, follow me.
Okay.
Orange, you have an idea as to where we're going yet?
Nope. Oh!
Yeah! Oh shit! Oh no! Oh shit. Well,
fucking...
Could you even tell I was breaking free?
No, I couldn't. It looks like he's always struggling. I can't tell.
Well, this gun does barely any damage.
Well, I tell you what, Spike. If you break out again, we're just gonna drag you there. Ow.
Well, that was the gambler pistol.
Wait, what the hell is this? What the hell?
I don't know if we could put Spike on this or not.
The gods have sent us a gift. It's wine. God, Spike's so fucking fat, man.
Orange, you see what you're gonna do?
I can't see yet. I run really slow with this fucking fat ass on my shoulders. I'm like underweight. Why am I the one carrying the guy? Not only am I underweight, but my character's a female. You're making the fucking underweight female carry the fucking hostage.
What am I? Yeah, I'm average.
Well, I'm driving the carriage.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Well, we can't have a female driving now, can
Yeah,
we?
That's true. That's a good point. You want me to drop him from the railroad track?
Oh, wow.
This might kill him. Oh, no. Shit. I gotta aim this really good.
You got this.
Okay. Hopefully you drop directly the direction I'm looking, but...
You don't think you could like pick him up and just move him around back there and drop him while you're standing?
What the fuck? What the hell's going on? Yeah. Your character is flipping out. It's like you were haunting the fucking wagon. That looks so fucking creepy. Oh, there you go. You're starting to wiggle again. What the fuck?
What happens if I try to break free? I mean, I'm not gonna, but.
Oh, wait. What? I keep seeing you fall off. You keep falling off on my screen. Oh, I see you wiggling, yeah. Oh, shit. Whoa, now you were sitting next to us for a second. Oh, no, okay. There you go. There you are. Oh, you're standing? You're standing? No, okay, you're back to wiggling on the ground. You're glitching out for me. I mean, it works, but man, if you can see what I see right now, I need to have some cool background music.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Okay. Hey, wait. Stop, please. Please stop. Okay. They stopped. Okay. Come on.
I'll stay hostage.
Yeah. We gotta back up. Oh, I have it?
Yeah, wait. Hit hold R1.
I am.
Oh my god.
They're honking at me. I'm trying. Okay, hold. Let me turn a little bit.
Orange,
you're gonna get mad at us. I know. I'm trying. Okay.
Back up, Orange.
I am. It's just. It's so touchy. I gotta.
This is why we don't let the females drive.
Okay, swap. You take it. Why does it work perfectly for you? I like how they're like, hold on, guys, we gotta wait for these retards. We're gonna have to feed the hostage. We've been at this for so long.
Oh, my heart.
All right, just turn off right here. Yeah, just make us
That's
drop
what
off.
I'm doing.
Jesus Christ. Fucking wave at them as they drive by there. Okay, just wait.
I'm just a hostage, chilling. Yeah.
Just super casual. Okay, let's go.
I'm playing on. I gotta clip that. I'm happy I looked up and saw the train fucking coming.
And then I was freaking out because we couldn't back up. We thought that they were thinking we were gonna like rob them or something. I thought the bridge was where we wanted to go.
Oh God!
Crazy. I'm just here to get rid of. Listen, buddy.
We told you not to struggle.
Listen, buddy. Bobby Flay. He told me that you hadn't paid your money yet, and this is what's gotta happen. You should have paid up, man.
But I have it though.
Well, where is it, man?
Well, that's the thing.
Yeah,
we
can't do this anymore. We can't do this anymore. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry.
I love you. It's probably gonna kill him.
No, if I go slow, it shouldn't kill him.
You got two hostages, Mr. Sheriff. Wait, is that a wagon? We should go get a wagon and put him in a wagon.
No, dragging him's more fun.
He just left me here.
Well, I went hunting.
So not only did you hogtied me and you brought me here, but you also let me go. Oh, shit! I just saw...
Are you gonna stop your bitching yet? No, because we didn't even hogtie you. I just literally dragged you across the entire... Heartland. Oh,
Jesus Christ. why are you running away like a sissy boy? What are you doing? I just jump over your last name? Hey... Oh. Yeah, you can't stab me, you dumbass. You dumbass. That you can do. Oh!